World Restoration Service for World Peace by Jesus Christ.
Hearts. He wears the heart. Whatever you are doing, God is wearing your heart.
He searches
your heart. He searches your heart. And
wears
your heart. Which means the Lord is the only one who knows the things which are in your heart.
It's
God who knows our hearts. Because He knows our hearts, He is able to wear all our hearts.
Ukhona go hlatha dipelo tsa rena ka moka.
When your heart is filled with Jesus Christ.
Empa ge pelo ya gago ye etletse ka morena Jesu.
Jesus Christ, who is holy.
Morena Jesu yo ileng yo moghetswa.
Jesus Christ, who is the Son of God.
Morena Jesu ye ileng morwa wa Modimo.
When God wears your heart.
Ge Modimo a kala pelo ya gago.
Your heart will be having the value.
This
is the value of life. He wears the hearts. To do what? To do righteousness.
And
justice. To do righteousness. And justice. When you are doing the righteousness,
it's
only when you are having the righteous one in you. And the one who came here, the one who is righteous, who came as the Savior, is Jesus Christ. When the righteous one is in you, you are covered now with righteousness. This is not the righteousness from man. This is the righteousness from God. Because there is no righteousness from man without God.
It's
Jesus Christ only, who came down when He is having righteousness.
God.
God says through the mouth of
Prophet Samuel,
obedience is better than sacrifice.
Ore go botega go feta go dira dihlabelo.
This is what God wants.
Se ke se modimo a senyaka.
He wants us to obey him.
O nyaka rena re motheletsa.
We must obey him by obeying his word.
Ore o nyaka re mo obamela ka go obamela lentšu la gagwe.
We can work many things.
Re ka dira dilo tše dintši.
But if we are not obeying God, we are doing zero.
Empa ge re sa ba ra obamela modimo ga re dire selo.
We can see you going up and down.
Re ka no bona motho a ya godimo le fase.
When you will be sweating when it's very cold.
Ge o tlo ba utshuluka mo go maybe le go tonya.
Tell us that look what I've done there. I did this. I'm the one
who. Re botsa mo re hlalosetsa gore bona se ke se dirilego, bona se nna ke se.
Look at my hands.
Lebella matsogo a ka.
Oh, I was working very hard.
Hey, ke be ke tloga ke theogetse.
Oh, but if you are not obeying God, zero.
Empa ge ile gore ga wa o bamela modimo, o kgweditse le fela.
You who are knowing very well that in your heart
when out banga botse botse gore ka pelong ya gago
there is no Jesus
morana Jesu ga o le gateng
and you want him to be in your heart
empa wa munyaka gore a be gona ka pelong ya gago
because you want good things
ka le bakala gore o nyaka dilo tse di botse
you want good things also
the good
things they come from God.
I say
stand up from where you
are. And
come straight when your eyes are opened.
When
you are going to receive the salvation prayer.
The prayer
which will make your life to be changed.
Come and receive.
Come and
receive
Jesus. Come and receive Jesus.
Tell
yourself that, I'm coming to receive Jesus Christ.
Say,
I'm ready today with my heart. I want to receive
him.
Say, with my heart, I want to receive
Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Follow me in this prayer. Say, Lord Jesus
Christ.
Today,
I'm
receiving you as my Lord.
Jwale ka morena
and my savior
le mophuluši
I say Lord Jesus
ke re morena Jesu
forgive me all my sins
ntibale le bobe jwa ka kamuka
make me a new creature
ntirise bupiwa se siswa
I believe with my heart
ke dumela ka pelo yaka
that you are Jesus Christ
you are
the Son of God
you
have died
and
you have risen from the
dead
Jesus
you
are my Lord
from
today
amen
amen
hallelujah Praise the Lord. Christian, let us clap hands for them.
Bakreste arba betele matsogo.
Hey, what a day.
Hey, letsatsi le le jwang le banna.
Hey, you look beautiful.
Hey, le bona la le baba butsi.
Know this in your heart.
Litsibeng se ka mo dipelong tsa lena.
You are born again.
Letswetjuliswa.
You are a new person today.
Le batho ba baswa le hono.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Don't think of the past.
Sa hlogopela dilo tsa gale.
Don't listen to those who will be telling you about your past. You have received Jesus Christ. You have received life. You are now walking in the light. Because you have accepted Jesus Christ, you are connected with the kingdom of God. You are a child of God. Find yourself a Bible. The Bible. Bible that you will understand very well. Read a Bible every day. Read it prayerfully. Remember, we only pray in the name of Jesus Christ. Not in other names. When we pray, we don't use other names. The names of our ancestors. The names of the pastors. Only the name of Jesus Christ. I will encourage you again to start by reading by the Gospel of John. Read one chapter a day. You will understand. Ask the Holy Spirit to help you understand. By so doing, you will be growing in the Spirit. That's what a child of God is. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Christian, clap your hands for them. Hallelujah.
Amen.
World Restoration Service for World Peace by Jesus Christ.